Man had a circular field. And he wished to divide it into four equal parts by three fences, each of the same length. Assuming the fences are flexible, how might this be done?